academy falling first?
Yeah. Yeah, you did good, Ma. Keep it up.
Thanks for letting me come over. I really like the place. It's great. It really suits you. Here.
Thanks. We think so, too.
And that would be you and Lulu?
Yeah. She, you know, helped me find the place.
Oh. Well, she must really know you. I think even your furniture from Brooklyn's gonna fit right in here.
You're my baby. All grown up. A job. A great new place. A great girl. Where did all the time go?
All right. Don't get all sentimental. You might catch me in a weak moment.
What's the matter?
Look, as long as you understand that what I'm about to say doesn't mean that I'm not still mad at you.
Okay.
You make me crazy. I mean, you redefined the meaning of the word exasperated, but this whole assault that Christina's going through, seeing that, I just want you to know that I've appreciate just how awesome you are.
Mm-hmm. Shoot.
When Sonny was a boy, did you know he and his mother were being abused?
I knew. I mean, everybody knew. I mean, maybe not the full extent of it, but it's just nobody would talk about it.
Now, see, that is incomprehensible to me. I mean, I had you. Tough, fierce Olivia Falconeri, don't mess with her. I mean, if some jackass was wailing on me, you'd probably hit him upside the head with a Louisville slugger.
Damn straight, I still would.
Yeah, you would.
How are you feeling?